Now, some of you may wonder, well, why are you talking about pedophilia? Well, A, I watch SVU, pretty much since it came out, off and on, not religiously or anything, but there's a problem with both consensual sex and the age of the person.
Right.
Now, until recently, I know, if you read the Bible, there's no such thing as an age of consent.
Mm-hmm.
For instance, we don't know how old Dina was, Jacob's daughter, who went to the village of where Shechem lived,
right,
and lay with him,
right,
without being married to him first.
Right.
Now, the two brothers,
right,
Levi and Simeon, were the ones who overreacted.
Right.
But Jacob knew better.
Right.
Because the girl was going to Shechem and they had sex before they got married.
Right.
But we don't even know her age.
Right.
Right. How old she was, anything like that.
I know.
Right. We don't know no details about her.
Right.
Now, the thing is,
right,
okay, rape is in the Bible, that,
right.
Tamar, one of David's daughters, whose brother was Absalom,
right,
was raped by her brother Amnon, or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
And he wanted to lie with her.
Right.
And after he lied with her, he hated her.
Right, right.
Now, Shechem wanted to marry Dina.
Right.
And the two brothers aren't to have anything to do with it.
Right.
They're not the father.
Right.
They shouldn't have even gotten involved with it.
Right.
Though they tricked the men into circumcising themselves.
Right.
And when they were sore, slew them.
Right.
And again, that ain't what circumcision is to be used for.
Right.
And Jacob knew it and disavowed his sons.
Right.
For it.
Right.
Cursed be their anger.
Right,
he said. This is where men take the law and abuse it.
Right.
You know, you can't offer someone a deal and they accept the deal and then murder them.
Right, right.
Or you're an asshole.
Right, right.
That's what we mean about the mark of the beast.
Right.
You can't do that,
right?
Though you can,
right?
And expect people to really follow you,
right?
Though you will get a greater majority to follow you,
right?
Even if you enact the mark of the beast,
right?
But it's not the number that follows you anyway,
right?
You're all going to hell when you die.
I know.
That's the problem.
Right.
You're dragging everyone down to hell with you and you don't give a damn.
Right. I know.
So did Satan not care?
Right.
So you're not caring with the devil every time you say you don't care.
I know.
I know.
Right.
And God can't make you care.
Mm-hmm.
So the reason I'm dealing with pedophilia is I have read the whole Bible and it don't give an age of consent. But the state of Georgia does in the age of 16.
Right.
Now in California, it's 18. And in most movies, that's what the age of consent is.
Right.
Even in Fast Times at Ridgemont High.
I know.
But at the same time, that's a California school under California law. But if you're in Georgia, you can be with a 16-year-old girl and that's legal.
Ah.
Ah. That's the difference,
right?
Now, I ain't saying, you know, Miley and Lynn came to Georgia to have sex, but...
Right.
It could be one of the reasons. You know what I mean?
Right.
But I can't prove it, right?
Right.
I don't know they did or didn't, right? Right. I just know they had problems. And Miley's being the wild child, and
right, right.
And them trying to, seems like he's trying to be the good man, I don't know,
right.
Or the perfect husband, or whatever,
right, right.
And Miley ain't into all that for some reason,
right, right.
Whatever the reason. Though it's like the new song, Me, Myself, and I.
I know.
The girl's dating around, and she's like, well, I don't need no man. Okay, who says you do?
Who says you do?
Right? She don't want to be a wife.
Right.
And the thing is, you can't do nothing about it.
Right.
Unless you want to rape the poor girl. I mean,
see?
Right. Now, like with the Comcast girl or the one at the salon, whatever happened there.
Right.
I'm the one being confused because I just met her for the first time.
Right.
I'm not trying to confuse her. She's doing something wrong. If, like you said, she was really 15.
Right.
She's breaking the rules, and she has to go to the police and file charges if she can't.
Right.
See, like when Mary Bell, I told you the story of following Mary Bell. Well, she went to Norfolk Police Department and filed a police report on me.
Right.
And they arrested me.
Right.
The following weekend.
Right.
And I went to jail.
And he went to jail.
So I got bail. I got bailed out and all that.
Right.
Though I still saw her even after that.
Right. Right.
You see what I mean? And she didn't show up to court, so the case was dismissed.
Right.
That's another thing.
Right.
You don't just ban someone from your store.
Right.
If they statutory rape you.
Right.
You file statutory rape charges and they go to jail.
Right.
So you see, unless she couldn't, because her dad would get in trouble.
Right.
For working her at all. Do you understand?
Right.
He can't do that either.